morning sound bath in the garden. Thank you so much for this new adventure. Thank you for joining me. I so appreciate you. Thank you for all the new followers, the gifts, the likes, the shares. Thank you to my subs. I'm glad we were able to have this pseudo private moment. I thought that we could make it private, but we were able to chat with amongst each other. But before I sign off, if you'd like to stick around, I'll walk you through my garden and you can see what I do in here. So welcome to my garden. So I'll start you from the beginning and we'll do a little tour before I sign off. For those of you who've never seen it, this is it. Okay. All right. Thank you for all my new subscribers. I appreciate you. And the gifts, I appreciate you. And the likes, I appreciate you. And the shares. Okay. All right. So I'm starting you from the beginning when you walk in the gate, because it starts there. I actually have food in the front yard, but I'm not going out there right now, so I'm like unlocking the gate. All right. Ready, guys? Here we go. All right. This is my garden. So this is the tour. Oh, God. So when you walk in, this is my Scotch bonnet pepper. I have some strawberries. These are my shiseido peppers. I have sunflowers all over my garden, so I don't know what they are. I don't know what color they are. I have a bunch of whiskey barrels, of which I have food, tons of food in each of them. All right, so over there is an apple tree. Oh, tangerine and grapefruit trees. My apple tree. Tomatoes, some broccolini that's ended, some herbs, onions. These are some beans growing here. Some weed that I'm letting go die. some moringa, see, basil, moringa, chamomile. These long, tall things here are, sorry, I'm not sure what you guys can see, so let me drop it down a little bit. My leeks. I have kale kind of everywhere. Kale. This is my herb garden. Some of the tags are kind of not like visible, but anyway. It's my herb garden. My lime tree. My Meyer lemon tree. Can't see, see it? Let's see. I can't tell what you guys can actually see. Yep, there we go. All right, my Meyer lemon tree. And this is the garden. And so I have 6 beds, well, 8 beds actually. And these are my brassicas here. And there's some tomatoes in there. And Swiss chard. Oh, down here I have a pear tree. And my little passion fruit arch. My potatoes. And, the white things are my covers for the cabbage moss. There's some more brassicas, some cabbage, Swiss chard, Brussels sprouts, some corn I'm starting in there. More brassicas, garlic, some asparagus. Oh, my berries. I don't know what kind of berries these are. I forgot because I've had so many, but blackberries, boysenberry, something. Banana tree, asparagus. More kale, fig tree. My golden beets. I love golden beets. And this is what I'm so proud of. This is my hot pepper row. So all of these wine barrels have my hot peppers. Anyway, so that's a little tour of the garden. Thank you so much, everybody, for hanging out with me this morning. I appreciate you.